Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I didn't knock?
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Batman, can you hear me? Have you found Croc's lair yet?
I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information. I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Thank you. feasting on you.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
You are mine, Batman.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Feast on your bones. Hungry Batman.
my caves will be your tomb.
Said the bat's got a storeroom or a cave or something.
It's the bat!
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
Fine.
I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Yeah. What will it do?
Who cares? But my mom lives down by the dock.
I know.
Everyone knows.
Don't you talk about her. I'll kill you, you understand?
Yes, Master. We know that this stuff don't do nothing bad.
But you can't be sure what he says.
Have you seen what that type of stuff does to people? It turns them into monsters.
But my mom.
And what?
Killed him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was the best.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he spent it on the track.
What? You were gonna get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot?
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business?
I found out he had no cash. Cut out his kidney, liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold them on the street.
Some rich guy's probably walking around with a million as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that? There's always a buyer out there, whatever you're selling.
Nice story. Got any others? We should get back to looking after this place.
Yeah, whatever. He asked, I told him.
Making you look stupid. Admittedly, is that hard to do? But it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Not let him. Is that clear? You want him to get hardy? Do you want me to come down there?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Someone help Bat Baby.
Come on, Bat, show yourself. Is this your Bat Cave? Joker does something, Batman does something bad. Do you think Batman would do this?
Huh? kill you!
Hold up, I'm coming with you!
Control room's mine!
I'll take the control room.
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. You know it, so just do it.
Got another man down over here. As well.
How's he doing this?
How's he keep doing this? What's going on? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Leave him here. Run out and find a better.
I said I wanted the back. No one listened. It's like you don't want an outbreak of type that has to use baby climbing over them.
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Surface and track down IV.
Get in touch if you need anything.